Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel, or welcome if you are new on my channel. On this channel I make haul videos, so today I am back with Shein haul for you all. So after watching this video, don't forget to check out my other videos as well. So let's begin with this video. So back in 2017 I have placed one order on Shein website. Total I have ordered 3 products. Two of them are dress and one is top. So I thought why not to share this mini haul with you all in order to help you. So let's quickly begin with this haul. So here is the first dress. It is maxi dress. I'm sure you have seen this dress in many Shein hauls. Material of this dress is rayon. I got size medium in this. There was no tag as such, only this symbol is here, that is medium. It has slightly deep neck and flared sleeves. Also this elasticated waistband which hugs body perfectly. So it has this thread with tassels so you can make a knot. Also it has buttons in the middle. So you can wear this dress as a dress as well as a shrug, because all these buttons are functional. You can adjust the slit as per your liking. Material of this dress is rayon and it has wide flare. Just because of its material, it falls very nicely and gives a very nice structure to your body. Only one thing about this dress, that after one wash only this dress got shrink on me. So you need to consider that in your mind. If your height is less than 5.7, so you can go for this dress, but it is more than that, then you should consider while purchasing this dress. Otherwise it is great piece. So let me tell you the MRP of which I got this dress. So I got this dress for 1782 rupees. So let's move on to the next dress. So here is the next dress. It is in this beautiful bottle green color. And it has this scallop cutout on the sleeves and on the bottom. At the back side of the dress, it has this keyhole detailing. It has Shein branding on this and I got size small in this. Material of this dress is 95% polyester and 5% spandex. So it is a nice dress. I got this dress for 528 rupees and in this price range it is a nice dress, but it's not suitable for summer season. You can wear this dress in winter season only, because this material is not at all breathable. So yes, so let's move on to the final top. So here is the final product. It is off shoulder top in this beautiful mustard color and it has this beautiful print all over it. It has this peplum style and this wide ruffled sleeves. Because of this only I got this dress, because back in 2017 this was in trend, ruffled sleeves and cold shoulder. Also it has this side zip and back side they have this elasticated band. So I got this dress in size medium and I got this for 660 rupees. So it was a nice buy. Material of this top is polyester. So this is Direct purchase link of all these three products will be mentioned in the description box, so don't forget to check that out. So this is it for this video guys. I hope you all enjoyed watching my mini Shein haul video. If you do so, don't forget to give me a big like to this one, share this video with your friends and family, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more such videos. Do not forget to check out my other videos which are already up on my channel. So see you in my next video. Till then, bye guys.